a secret. Sneaky and a treat. A dash of something tasty. Just you wait and see. The magic in my story turned you upside down indeed. No matter what the trouble is, I've got a recipe.
Adding turmeric and chive to that bagel?
I know how you can make tree branches grow out of her head.
I don't want tree branches growing out of her head.
They'd have blossoms.
What? Oh, she's here.
Is that it?
She's here.
And welcome.
Yo, yo, yo!
Oh, I should get me one of those.
All right, I'm ready. Let's go.
Where are we going?
Today's our day, Minty and Lulu day. Finally, some serious mum and stepdaughter bonding. You didn't get the memo.
Sorry, Minty.
No problemo. I've got you a scooter too. Let's hit the boutiques, rock some accessories, and party till dawn. Iconic.
I can't, it's Wednesday. I've got school.
Come on, it'll be totally gnarly to the max. Don't you say totally gnarly to the max anymore? I can't believe I'm this out of touch with my homies.
Actually, we don't say homies much anymore either.
Whoa. You mean... am I?
Is uncool the word you're looking for?
Hey, gorgeous.
Can't talk! Must update!
Minty, OK?
Oh, Chip, let me help you open that ketchup bottle.
You left your music player here last night. I borrowed it. I hid it in case Torquil sold it.
That's not mine.
Well, it's a good beat.
I think it's Frenchy singing. Dad. Dad,
we talked about this.
Oh. No dad dancing while you're in the room. I'm sorry.
Nearly got it!
Thanks.
What did you do that for? I could have pretended that lid was stuck for another 45 minutes.
Forget Chip. Is this you?
Do you like it? I wrote it myself. No biggie.
You write songs? You never said. This is huge. People should know.
No, they shouldn't, Lulu. I'm glad you like it, but I don't want you doing anything Lulu-esque, okay?
You know me. Wouldn't dream of it.
This is you not doing anything.
It's just the school talent show. And it's to raise money for the hall after the roof collapsed.
You want me to sing for tiles?
No, to show everyone how talented you are.
Is this really about my song or you're funny? But let's face it, Lou, not majorly successful ventriloquist act in last year's talent show.
People said Mr. Squiggles was groundbreaking.
He was a sock with ping pong ball eyes.
OK, so maybe it's a little bit about that. But, on the side, your song could really win this for me. Us. And look at first prize.
A half day at a recording studio. An actual recording studio.
I've got a good feeling about this. This is so a week. I'm not just a girl with a sock. Minty, what are you doing here?
Double geography, I think.
Settle down, everyone. We have a new member of class starting with us today. Stand up, Varaminta. You may have noticed that Varaminta is slightly older than the rest of the class.
Yeah. Well, she kept that, like, 50 years.
Because she is actually writing an in-depth article about modern life as a 14-year-old. An article which is bound to mention how wonderful the teaching and some of the other girls at school are.
Text me. We'll talk.
Okay, what is this?
I'm re-immersing myself in the world of the 14-year-old, and it's all thanks to you.
Me?
You said I was out of touch with a modern teenager. Thank you for your honesty.
You're supposed to be out of touch with the modern teenager on account of the fact you're not a teenager.
Inside I am.
Kill me now.
Friday takes me away. All of Saturday I'm up in heaven. Sunday leads me astray. So Monday finds me waiting for Friday to come. Friday to come.
Okay, let's go again.
Again? We just did it 11 times. We've got to get back to
school. Don't make me go back to that place. Minty will be there.
But you put up with her here.
You can't mix home Lulu and school Lulu. It's like mixing... What's that stuff Chip's always on about?
Mozzarella.
Matter and antimatter. The world could implode.
Talkie, put it on there.
What's going on?
Just rehearsing. To get to the heart of the 14-year-old experience, I have to throw myself into every school activity, like the talent contest.
Haven't you embarrassed me enough? Whoa, Mrs. B. Great fingers.
Thanks, Frenchy. Didn't I ever tell you about my pop career?
Oh, boring. Your what?
I was half of the band Leg Warmer Party. Oh, I think there's a picture of us in my bag. Back then, I was Varaminta Angel, and that was my boyfriend, Martin Folkley. And this pic was the cover of our debut single, Miserable Journey.
Life is a miserable journey. Pleasure just a myth. Join me on my miserable journey. We'll seal it with a kiss.
I always hated that rhyme.
Hello, Mrs. B. So, what happened?
We charted at number 6, then split.
And this is your comeback? On a kids' talent show?
And until the end of term, I'm 14. May the best teenager win.
Fine, rehearse. See if I care. Mummy, why can't I enter?
Because I don't want you prancing around on stage like an idiot. What's that music?
Mummy, what are you doing?
I recognise that song.
That's disturbing.
For once, I agree with the French stuff.
Shame.
Varaminta Angel.
Stop it.
Sing along if you know the words, Leg Warmer fans.
Life is a miserable journey. Pleasure just a myth. Love the singing.
When I was 18, I wanted to be you.
Of course you did.
Great. So the talent show judge is the world's biggest leg warmer fan.
Not so good.
Huh. Not so good. You got more chance of winning X Factor up against Simon Cowell's mum.
That's it. Cookie. Forget it. We just need a recipe to stuff him. Frenchy!
Are you sure this isn't, you know, cheating?
Cheating? Right. That's it. Do you want a piece of me, do ya?
Frenchy, isn't an ex during an amateur kids' competition cheating?
Good point.
Besides, this stuff will just make it a fair contest. Menace minestrone.
Whoa. Sounds a bit heavy.
Oh, don't worry. We're just going to use this froth. Fright froth. Minty drinks it, gets horrible stage fright, pulls out the competition, and we win.
Look out, plan!
Hi, Frenchy. You look good.
Toppa, what are you doing?
Rehearsing. For the talent show.
Me and Denny doing a magic act. The great Tortini. This is me escaping from straitjacket in under 3 minutes.
How long have you been up there so far?
About 4 hours.
Won't hold you up then.
You know what's missing here?
Caffeine. Fancy a coffee?
An audience. I need to rehearse in front of an audience. Ladies and gentlemen, please feel free not to talk, chew, or swallow while I rehearse. Enjoy your evening.
Quick coffee to lubricate your vocal cords?
Coffee for the vocal cords? I don't think so.
Vegetable broth? Vegetables. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Tortini, master of the weird.
You can say that again.
He drank the froth. Shouldn't he be too scared to carry on?
Behold the power of Tortwheel!
Cookie. Oh, it's coming back to me. Fright froth doesn't give the performer stage fright. It makes the audience afraid of the performer.
Lulu, I've never been so scared. Let's run away and never come back. Fight it, Frenchy. It's a frog. We have to fight it.
I am the new Dark Prince of Magic. Hey, Denny. To make magic.
Sorry, can't.
So, what are you doing now, Chalky?
Looking for an assistant. Denny's still too terrified to work with me. I need someone who doesn't overthink things. Someone who's good at obeying commands. Chip, get in that box!
Okay.
And he's passed the audition.
I spoke to the head and he said that Mrs. K can't perform with Minty and still judge the competition.
Brilliant!
So, that means that tonight's winner will be decided by audience vote. We're actually in with a chance!
Join me on my worthwhile journey.
Journey!
All your kin and kin.
This is gonna be last year all over again.
You don't know that.
Hey, Cuss, look what I found in that box.
Hello!
Not funny. Take him away!
All right, touchy. Come on, Mr. Twiggles.
Squiggles!
Cookie!
You expected another apology for the fright froth? Tough. You can talk to the wand, because this fairy ain't listening.
I need you to look in your bag and find something else to nobble Minty.
Oh, look.
It won't be easy.
Come on, your bag's not that big.
Is she looking?
Yeah, but we're running out of time!
Time for the show, everyone! It's showtime!
Prepare for disappointment. As I'm performing in the show this year, I can't act as the brilliantly funny compere that you've come to know and love. So, please welcome the only person we can get at very short notice, Mr. Mike Baker!
Yes, good evening. Thank you very much, Mrs. Kilbrey, for that truly indifferent introduction. A lot of you might know me from Gina's Cafe, so you could say you've already had a pizza of my humour. Anyway, let's crack on. Without further ado, it gives me great pleasure to introduce the first act of the evening. Put your hands together for... was it? Tina Trubshaw and her amazing plates of wonderment!
You're on time, Cookie.
Got it. Youth in yogurt. She wants to be 14 again. This'll do it.
Brilliant. We're going to turn her into a 14-year-old. When she was 14, she wasn't a professional singer yet.
Oh, that's perfect. And totally not cheating, because that just makes her the same age as us.
Plus, I've always wanted to see if youth in yogurt actually works.
What?
Nothing.
Betty Blight, I bought some butter.
Taking care of that velvet voice? Here, how's yogurt for the vocal cords?
Oh, cool. In. Thanks, Lulu.
Oh.
Oh, dear.
It was meant to make a 14. Yeah, ballpark, you know. We're only, what, 13 years and 7 months out?
Lulu, can you hurry up? We're running out of plates in there.
Oh, cutie pie.
Lulu, we can't leave Mint. I mean, this little baby out here.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Dad? Take the baby.
Lulu!
Give it to me. I'll look after the baby, you sing the song, and you'll owe me big time. She's still trying to stitch me up.
Shh. Looks like Minty's finally bonded with a 40-year-old.
Sorry, Lou, but this baby needs me.
Don't you didn't.
Where is Varaminta? I thought she came out here.
She did. But then she sneezed, said she was going down with something and ran off.
Oh, she can be such a baby. So is that both your acts cancelled?
No. I'll perform Frenchy's song, solo. And I'll win, for Frenchy. Minty can't beat me, so I'll win.
And everyone will hear my song.
And I'll win!
Not necessarily. Because I'll perform Varaminta's song. When I was 18, I wanted to be her. Now that I'm 29-ish, this is my big chance!
Friday to come.
Yes! Thank you, Lulu! What an amazing voice, everyone! Absolutely incredible! Thank you, Lulu! Okay, next up, we have two boys who will quite literally enchant you. And I don't mean Harry Potter and one Weasley. Be no stranger to danger. Let's give it up for the great Chalk Dini! And his mysterious assistant! Chipesco!
Benny's costume doesn't really fit well. Anywhere.
Get in and really notice.
This evening. It's also a change to the listed programme. Instead of hearing leg warmer party, I want to introduce to the stage the remarkable Mrs. Abigail Kilbreath performing as leg warmer after party.
Life is a miserable journey.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the votes have now been collected and are being tabulated as we speak.
Well done, Lou.
You sang really well.
Thought you did way better than Mrs. K.
Thanks, French.
Told you this is my,
week.
You've won, Mummy. I know you have.
Aw, thanks, Pumpkin. I know I have too.
Right, the moment we've all been waiting for. It's very exciting. Here we go. By popular vote, the winner of tonight's competition is the one, the only, the great Talk Dini!
Dad! Torkoal entered as a magic act, but all he did was eat cakes.
Made them disappear, didn't I?
Hey, presto!
I think you'll find it's presto.
Presto can be magic too!